Today we've got the Liverpool Sim. Go out there, get 3 points. We should expect 3 points in every game. This team is the best team I've ever had in career mode, I think. It's a fantastic squad. I think it would be, if we had Sutton versus the other career modes combined, I reckon Sutton would still win. That's how good I think this team is. Like, this season's Sutton, last season maybe not, this season definitely. One nil, Bernardo Silva, 5th minute. Hopefully this isn't the same story as the what was it, the FA Cup round 6, where we were 3-0 down inside 19 minutes. Bernardo Silva did score a 5th minute opener. We managed to come back and win 5-4 after extra time, but yeah, I don't want that again. Although it was a brilliant game for a neutral, at least. Ferras. Haynes. Castro. What a ball from Haynes. Castro just takes a slightly heavy touch. Good save. Right, we're doing better than the FA Cup round 6. We were 3-0 down at this point in that. Scott to Haynes. Handball. Yep. Cerezo. Straight to Regulon. Saka, Sancho, through the legs of Alisson, 1-1. Save by Jan Kouskas. Right, that is half time. Best player for us at the moment is Ferras on 7.5, the right back. Second half underway. Just lost the ball. Got it back again. Pavlyuk. Oh. Oh, Hadji is in. Although he's played it to Elliot, which allows it turns a good chance into a basic chance, really. Hadji still got forwards, and Jankowskaz probably should have held it, and Ribeiro should have made the block before it even got to Jankowskaz, probably as well. Pavlyuk to Saka. Heavy touch is too far inwards. You can see Liverpool's fullbacks pushing up, counter-attack down the wings is going to be useful. Scott. Sancho. Just wide. Cerezo. Haynes. Good save. Good save for Jankowskaz. Saka to Scott. Saka, that's a really heavy touch. Alisson doesn't quite get two hands on it. The touch wasn't heavy enough for that, but always just got through the legs of Santoro, but Santoro's having none of it. Great tackle. Scott now. That will be a free kick. No, it won't. We'll play on. Will be a yellow card at the end of play, though, probably. Ferraz, Cerezo. Haynes has got to get that. Doesn't quite. Gervain. Need to be getting 3 points here. Scott. Ah, tackles. Come on. One piece of possession is all you need to score a goal. One good chance. Cerezo. Ah, I could see that wasn't working. Santoro wins the ball back. How many minutes will be added on? 2 minutes. Saka to Ferraz. Come on. Scott, good block. Haynes, penalty. Oh, I really wish I had practiced green timing. Should I try it again here? It's too risky, really, isn't it? Come on! 2-1. 90 plus 2 penalty from Haynes. Get in. Our best player at the end of 90 minutes was Jankowskaz, 7.8, our goalkeeper. Let's see the league table. So we remain top and we are 18 points clear of Aston Villa. Man City drew their match. Yeah, 100 goals scored in 30 games. That's insane. 77 goal difference as well. Insane. Yeah, 8 games left of the season. That's the end of this video. Goodbye.